That's the end, though. That's rain.
Yeah. Here, that's weird.
Rain's a lot there. Can I exit with you? Say no water activity.
Something.
No, between pylons. In other words, you can't surf in and out of the pier. What? Tell them that the sun's gone.
Everybody's like, oh, I can see my phone now.
They're gonna push you back in. The rain's coming. She's shaving him. She's shaving him on the beach.
Wow. That's disgusting. Polishing nails. Shaving somebody's hair is just
that's is that guy who was behind us? Jack Thornton is. Yeah. Yeah. That bar is light. I mean, that bar is bright.
Yeah.
Like somebody just got stuck. Thank you.
so she could do selfies. I got me one because when I go places and I get all the tall people, I can just like,
you watch it, you cut your finger on that. You really will. That thing's sharp right there on that edge.
Yeah, I started getting tired of all the tall people in front of me. It's like, really? In front of a lot of shorter people. It's like, really? They're blinding.
Puerto Ricans. You notice everybody's got light bars.
Yeah. No, it's like different. Dare to be different.
Light bars. already passed him about the same spot the other way. I haven't seen one vehicle with backlights or alley lights. I bet you there's gonna be a lot added. There's something loose. Get in and out now, anyhow. Thank you.
keep checking on.
Wow. I need you to come over here and
ready? Okay, I'm not going to be able to hear you. I can't hear you. Let me get back in. Ow. Ugh. It's about as fast as I can go. When I like that,
get the sand off. Salty dog car wash. I'm not ready to go back to town. I just want to get the the sand off. That sand will eat up bearings. It'll eat up ball joints, brakes.
We'll just let it rain.
No, that doesn't clean it out from inside. hitting all these bumps, there won't be no sand left. Whatever it was loose. This place at? One must be in the rich neighborhood. You've got a fresh pay of fruit. That's what I don't like about TomTom sometimes.
Yeah, I know.
I can't make a right. I mean a left. I have to get over on a turn lane. And then do a U-E. I'll never get through this traffic. Bonita backyard barbecue. Oh, you can eat ribs. Should be around here somewhere. I feel like it's on the left hand side. Thank you. go to the one that's wet. Why is that?
The music works.
I gotta pee.
Again?
Yep, I'm gonna pee right in the car wash. Throw the trash out too.
I might even get your sandwich in a minute.
Chris Rhodes, exactly how wet are we going to get this weekend? We will check our forecast here in a second. And it's new country now from Keith Urban. Dude is called Wasted Time.
Let it go. No, I just can't let it go. I want to live forever.
So, no coffee?
Sure.
Or you want to go down the road and see if you see something you want to eat?
Something I want to eat? Like, isn't that what we got to search for?
Yeah, but, yeah.
I was actually thinking about myself. That's why I picked a tiny hero. I haven't had one in a while. Actually pretty good earlier.
Go to Sonic's. The drive-in on a Friday night. Actually, I want to go downtown. See if there's anything going on downtown.
3,500 tickets.
Oh, yeah.
Heart of Georgia Line.
Woo. Ryan.
Jason Aldean.
Buddy Annabelle.
Dallas and Michelle. Mornings, 93.1 Coast Country.
With a Sam's Club membership, you get incredible savings every time you shop. Springtime is the best time for outdoor grilling, and Sam's Club has all of your favorites. Come in this week to get special pricing on 80-20 Angus ground chuck, only $2.78 per pound. Mouth-watering pork back ribs are just $2.98 per pound. And boneless, skinless chicken breasts are $1.88
per pound. Wow, we're like way south of Daytona Beach right now.
Sam's Club. Life is better than club. See Club for details.
Lighthouse, I love that.
At Brighthouse Networks, we're doing something big for small business owners. Small Business Month. November will be dedicated to supporting local businesses in our community. Register your small business and be part of our special online directory. You'll have the potential to reach thousands of new customers. Registration is free. Plus, you'll be registered to win prizes. That's a win-win-win situation. Learn more at brighthouse.com/smallbizmonth.
Ant, catfish, and the reaper. I did not point it out to you, so you could not have seen it.
A high cholesterol research study is enrolling in Ormond Beach. Call 888-816-7757 to get started. Volunteers who are at least 18 years old may qualify to receive study medication and study-related medical care at Peninsula Research at no cost.
This is actually the rain in Houston. I gave Houston all that.
Flooding. You don't need health insurance to participate. Call 888-816-7757 and get started today. That's 888-816-7757.
What?
Online at www.myclinicaltrial.com/PRI. I got your biggest sombrero and prepare to celebrate Cinco de Mayo by rocking a stash at the Stash 5K and the Margarita 10K Beach Run. It's no others, with free t-shirts and plenty of free mustaches. The Stash 5K and Margarita 10K take place at the beach by the Ocean Walk Shop Saturday, April 30th. Registration starts at 6 p.m., race time at 7. These chick-timed races offer multiple age and gender medal categories, as well as prizes for the best costumes. After the race, the party continues at Fiesta de Mayo, Daytona's biggest Cinco de Mayo party at Ocean Walk Shops. Race participants 21 and over also receive a free margarita drink card. Save money and pre-register by texting Margarita to 40691. That's Margarita to 40691. Text rates may apply. Walk-ups are welcome, or go to runsignup.com. Sponsored by Ocean Walk Shops, Metro PCS, and both races are part of the Daytona Nissan Race Series. Brought to you by 93.1 Coast Country.
Temperatures in the mid-60s, and for Saturday, just a couple of showers that are from us away.
Thanks for tuning in this afternoon. Please be careful going home.
it all the way down there and then drove all the way back. And
before
you accept, sometimes you accept and all of a sudden I
can't read it.
Can you plug that into USB and charge it?
No. That's why they're not very long. I got some file transfer.
Brightness down as low as you can get it and still see it, right? That'll save your battery. I was just about to say, you know, I haven't seen but one cop the whole time we've been here, and one just passed us. The cop cars here are black and white. Yeah, all those fools that drove here don't have tops for their Jeeps. Like that. Or have a built so off-road that they can't put a top on it. Got light bars and all that stuff in their way.
Daytona, this is Florida, and I'm supposed to get wet.